Ian has had chronic back pain for 10 years. It was truly miserable for him and for the rest of us too, because you don't like to see your child in such pain.
Before surgery, about a week leading up to it, I was in so much pain I was could hardly do anything for myself. Since I've had the surgery, I've had renewed hope to do practically anything myself now.
It's just a small town, but we have such a good hospital right here.